Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm coming at you with a clean with me video. It was about time for me to go ahead and give the downstairs a quick wipe down, a quick clean, and I just thought why not go ahead and record it. So if you like watching clean with me videos with some nice R&B vibes, then just keep on watching. So after I go ahead and clear off the counters, the first thing I do is handle the dishes in the sink. Luckily, it wasn't a lot, so I could just hurry up and get to the nitty gritty, what I really needed to do. To clean my dishes, I like to use these sponges. They're the Scrub Daddy sponges, but they're not the thick ones that have like the faces on it. They're a little thinner and they're just perfect for just your everyday clean. And they come in a pack of 5. Depending on where you are, I'm not sure, but here in Hawaii, they're like $5 for a pack of 5. So I like them a lot. So for my cleaning solution of the day, I'm going to be mixing a cap full of bleach and this Mr. Clean antibacterial solution. And I'm just going to put some hot water in there and use this to pretty much wipe down all the surfaces, my countertops, all my cabinets. Just want to make sure everything gets really disinfected. I actually found this combo on TikTok. The lady mixes the Mr. Clean bleach and a Tide pod, or you can use the Tide powder. But your girl still had to do laundry and the floors later, and I just didn't have enough. But at the end of the day, the Mr. Clean will get it right.
Too sexy for the trap, too sexy for the cap, too sexy for the chat, yeah, yeah. Sexy, yeah, to count.
freshen up my sink and just clean the garbage disposal. I'm using some bleach and baking soda. This gives my sink a really good shine, and it just makes sure that we don't have any funky smells coming out of the garbage disposal. No one wants that. At this point, I totally forgot that the dishes in the dishwasher were clean, so I had to hurry up and put those up before I went on to the next room. Okay guys, so I got a question. Do you guys rinse off, aka wash your dishes, before you put them in the dishwasher, or do you just put them in the dishwasher? I know some people say it depends on the soap, but I pretty much wash my dishes before I put them in the dishwasher. I just like to think of it as my dishes are getting a double cleanse. But what do you guys do? Go ahead and comment down below. Do you wash your dishes before you put them in the dishwasher, or do you just throw them in there? Does anyone else's dining room table just collect a bunch of crap throughout the week? Like, this is the place where everything gets dropped. Or is that just my house?
Taking no flicks, but the whole click snap. There's a whole lot of people in the house trying to smoke with a yak in your mouth. And we back outside. You said you outside, but you ain't that outside. Worldwide hoodie with the mask outside. In case you forgot how we act outside.
This right here is my new favorite multi-purpose cleaner. It is by Method, and it's in the lavender scent. It smells amazing. As you can see, I'm running out, but I got another bottle handy, so it's all good. By the way, all cleaning products mentioned in this video will be in my Amazon storefront.
Staring at my diamond while I'm hopping out of spaceship. Need your information. take vacation to Malaysia. Fuck my baby, the papa pussy, fresh and crazy. She swallowed the bottle while I sit back and smoke gelato. Fuck in my mansion, 20,000 painting Picasso. Bitch, if you dip and dabbing with niggas like a nacho. Pick up the fan and diamond dancing like Rick Ricardo. She's having it with the color working on the bachelor. I know you got a pass, I got a pass, it's in the back of us. Average, I'ma make a million on the average. I'm riding with no brain, bitch, I'm out of it.
You slide on all your nights like this.
So if you watch my vlog, then you know that I found this glass cleaner at the commissary. I never used it before, but I heard it was really good. And this was my first time using it, and I just want to say that it works really well, and it smells so good. We've usually been using Windex, but I definitely prefer this over Windex, especially the smell. Before I get started cleaning the bathroom, I just run some really hot water down the toilet so I can start off with a clean toilet bowl. I'm gonna be using this Clorox toilet bowl cleaner and the Method bathroom cleaner and just let that sit in the toilet while I start on the sink. Now on to my least favorite part, sweeping. I'm so over sweeping, guys. Like, I want to get one of those electric vacuums and maybe even one of them that does both, like it vacuums and it mops, because I'm so over this and my stomach is getting bigger. And I don't know if you've seen in the video, but me bending down is sad. So if you have any recommendations for some good vacuums, go ahead and leave them down below, because your girl could really use one. Guys, that's pretty much the end of me cleaning the downstairs. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Stay a while because you'll love it here. Again, all products mentioned in today's video will be linked in my Amazon storefront. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and stay tuned for the next one. Bye.